Alright, so I'm here checking out this toilet. They said they had a leak, as you can see. It's all water back here. So, come around this side. There's a leak coming from inside here. The bolt's all rusted up. There's water. So I was planning on changing the tank itself or changing the bolts. Yeah, changing the bolts and the seal. But I saw that this, you look, the tank itself is cracked. So it doesn't even make sense for me to just change the bolts and the seal, because this tank looks like it's about to go in a few. And we have those cheap toilets, like they're like 60 bucks, so instead of me just doing the tank, I'm just gonna replace the whole toilet, give them a brand new toilet, 60 bucks, nice now. Then I won't have to come back over here, so I'm gonna turn this water off, and make sure the water's all the way off, nice and tight. Look, even the top of this is cracked. Drain the water out. Take this off. Take this toilet out. Right. The toilet's really simple to take up. It just have two bolts, one on this side, one on the other side. And sometimes people put caulk around the bottom, so you just gotta cut the caulk out with a utility knife. So let's get started here. Gotta cut this caulk out with a utility knife. Right around. And grab your pliers. These bolts are never tight, so you don't need to over tighten these. Loosen it up, take it off with your fingers. Alright. Do it the other side. Right, the bolts are loose. I'm about to lift this toilet up and rest it in the tub and grab the new one. You gotta make sure all the water is out, so I'm gonna lift it up and drain the water out. I'm disconnecting the hose, I forgot about that. New toilet right here in a box. And I'm gonna bring it inside, start assembling it. Need both hands for this one. Okay.